at those feathers.
Yes.
Jevons.
I did notice that he cut a lovely cockbird off for you. I did think that was very unsporting.
I was lying up beautifully.
I heard you go, oh!
And he fell at the feet and then ran off. And then flew off. Yeah.
Flew off again.
So.
Get out of it.
Dead. Dead.
That's the one that Sid hit. That's the one that.
It flew off the other side anyway.
That's the one that Sid hit.
He didn't miss it really. Just,
it did fold, didn't it?
Yeah, it might have done.
Hey, what? You had a good day shooting? All yours, yeah?
No, sure.
Two in the bins, the rest of marks. I'll get that.
One out of the way, Pete.
Can you get him to line it up with the others
come
as well?
On, then.
Come on,
good lad.
Good lad, bring it in.
Oh,
good lad. Mark, I reckon you've got to give him a tip because he was just stuck to your leg. I was standing up there and I love it. Shoot, I was just watching.
Look at that cockbird go. Over!
What's that? Too low.
Knock over!
Okay, push on through. I'm going to stand back here.
Partridge!
Look behind you, Ben. Hi. Two of them gone.
Keep going.
Go straight the tree, look. They know, don't they? Get out! We should have waited till we move forward and we've shot about a dozen of bloody things, haven't we?
One more,
think of that. Might be, yes. Get on! You don't expect it to be in the open.
Exactly.
Good girl. Do you want to go ready? Good girl. Good lady.
Action shot at the end. Good.
Oh, not to me.
Dave.
Well done.
Well done.
Trying to get on him. Here you go. No, it's way out.
It's getting cold.